buying or renting a manufactured home is in your future, or if you currently live in a manufactured home, make sure you keep fire safety in mind. By following a few tips and knowing the facts and the safety requirements for manufactured homes, you can help keep your family safe. On today's episode of Safe Living, we will discuss some of these tips. Choose a home that is built after 1976 that has the HUD label certifying that it meets certain minimum safety standards. Be sure your home has enough smoke alarms. You need a smoke alarm inside each bedroom, outside each sleeping area, and in or near the family or living room areas. For the best protection, interconnect all smoke alarms so when one sounds, they all sound. Test your smoke alarms at least once a month. Have a home fire escape plan that includes two ways out of every room and an outside meeting place. Make sure all ways out of the home are easy to use. Practice your fire drill at least twice a year. Always stay in the kitchen when frying on the stovetop. If smoke alarms sound when you are cooking, consider moving the alarm further away from the kitchen area, or install a photoelectric type alarm, which is less sensitive to cooking. Smoke alarms are missing in half of all manufactured home fires. Since they are required to be sold with smoke alarms, this may mean that people are removing them. Never remove or disable a smoke alarm. Consider having a licensed electrician inspect the electrical system to be sure it is safe and meets the applicable National Electrical Code requirements. Have smokers smoke outside the home. Provide large, non-tip ashtrays and empty them frequently. Douse cigarette butts with water before throwing them away. Keep space heaters at least 3 feet away from anything that can burn. Buy space heaters with automatic shutoff switches. Turn off portable space heaters before falling asleep or when leaving a room. Never leave a lit candle unattended. Blow out candles when you leave the room or go to sleep. Keep gasoline, charcoal lighter, and other flammable liquids locked in an outdoor shed. Never store items under the home. Store firewood away from the home. By following these safety tips, you can help keep your family safe at home. I'm Kathy Drainville, and thank you for watching this episode of Safe Living.